All right, so I was in front of the JC the other day with Kelly in my bikini tanning with her, and this guy walks up and actually just stares at me, and I was like, what are you looking at, dumbass?
You're so funny, Amy.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Hey. Did you miss the memo or something? We're all eating Chinese food here.
Oh.
She's just kidding, but really, sweatpants again? Didn't you wear that like the last 5 times we hung out?
I have to go.
Oh, so soon?
Aw.
I'm never gonna find any friends here. Poetry. I like poetry. I guess I could meet people there. Hey, I'm looking for this poetry reading. Do you guys know where that is?
Oh yeah, I'm running that.
Okay, awesome.
Cigarette?
Smoking kills you know that, right?
Maybe I want to die.
Why would you want to die?
Let me tell you this poem I've got.
Oh, all right.
Emotion runs deep, deeper than words can speak. A burning sensation held deep inside her heart. She knew she had to feel it someday from the start. Her heart cries when she thinks of all this emotion, trying to tell this depression, yet still she starts choking. She's not joking, words unspoken. She tries to cry out, but still, no emotion showing.
I have to go.
Guess she's gonna go kill herself. Good luck with that.
Can I ask your name?
Taylor?
Hello, Taylor. I'm Daniel.
Hi.
Taylor, did you know that your creator had a daughter named Bethany?
No, I hadn't heard that.
Like you on campus 2 years ago, I was alone. But I found a group. Let me give you their card.
Okay.
In joining this group, they helped me learn that to be closer to heavenly things, I should give up material possessions. Are you very attached to your possessions?
I actually have to go.
Well, you have my card in case you change your mind.
I don't think so. This sounds a little bit like a cult that just looks for lonely people to prey on.
We do look for lonely people.
Maybe I should call those people. They might be able to help me. No, I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna go for a run.
That was a nice lap you just did there. You're mad quick. I was trying to catch up to you the entire time.
Thanks. I'm just blowing off some steam.
I hear you. That's why I'm here, actually.
Are you a freshman, too?
No. Kyle is, though, the guy who ran past you.
Oh, okay. So are you guys, like, part of a sports team or something?
No, we're kind of like a club. We're just a group of people that come together to run once or twice a week.
Oh, best friends. How adorable.
No, not at all. I'm surprised we even get along. You know, we're completely different people.
Well, that's cool. You guys just get together to run.
Yeah, something we have in common. Hey, you should run with us once or twice a week.
Oh, that'd be cool. Thanks for inviting me.
Hey, do you want to finish up and maybe go grab dinner?
Yeah, that sounds good. Let's go. No change, I can change, I can change, I can change.